So the song "Light Shine In" is a song that I wrote with Paul Mabry, and Paul's an Australian. I'm from Louisiana. We just had this connection.
Because you wrestle alligators and he wrestles kangaroos?
Or great whites.
Okay.
Mm. Probably.
Sure. Yeah. Makes sense.
Both, actually, at the same time.
Well, it's impressive.
Anyway, so we were in Nashville, and Meredith was, I think, writing or doing something. And so I had a little bit of time, and I called Paul up, and it was the first time that we'd ever written together. And Paul told me a story, actually about a dream that he had, and kind of the moral of the dream that he had, I guess, is that if you think of our hearts as a house, there's many rooms in a house, and most of the time, you know, the entrance hall, the den, the kitchen, the living area is well decorated and well put together. And then there's other parts of your house, like maybe the bedroom or the back closet, that are messy and not as well decorated. Dimly lit, and it's the same is true with our hearts, that there's parts of our hearts where we put on a front and everything's great, everything appears to be great, but there's also dark places. And so when we sing the lyric "Let Your Light Shine In," it seems like a happy lyric and a happy song, but it's actually a song of surrender. They're asking the light of Christ to shine in even the darkest places in our hearts, and that was kind of the vision for the song. And it was great to sing a song of surrender in hoedown fashion, because it is a hoedown. Yeah. And that's the story of Light Shine In.